Hello everyone, I'm Jihee with Nowana Aesthetics. And in today's video, we'll talk about Innotox and what alternative Botox products are available that you can use at home. We'll cover a wide range of different Korean brands, how to reconstitute them like Innotox and how to use them. We'll also cover baby Botox and much more. All right, let's get started by having a look at what Innotox is. Innotox has been a very popular product for years, but unfortunately is not available anymore. It was the only Botox product that came in liquid form and didn't need any additional dilution, which made it very easy to use Innotox at home or even with a derma stamp as baby Botox. Innotox came in different dosages, Innotox 50 units and Innotox 100 units. In comparison with Innotox, all other Botox products come in powder form and need to be reconstituted using saline. This might sound daunting, but it's not as difficult as it seems. So let's kick off by going over the alternatives to Innotox and cover other Botox brands that are currently available on the market. The first product we want to start with is Metox 100 units. Metox 100 units, manufactured by Mayfarm, is a rather new botulinum toxin in the beauty industry, but it's the perfect solution for smoothing facial wrinkles caused by everyday facial movements. One of the main functions of Metox is to block nerve impulses in order to make the muscles relaxed. After using Metox, the effect can be seen instantly as wrinkles are reduced and softening takes place. Additionally, it can also be used to remove venous rings on the neck, excessive sweating in case of hyperhidrosis, and corrects lip contours. If you're looking for a fast, painless procedure with excellent results, then we would highly recommend Metox 100 units. The next product that needs a place on this list is a very popular one, namely Nowana 100 units. If you're looking to battle mimic wrinkles, then Nowana is the product for you. Nowana, sold as Juvo in the US, is one of the only US FDA approved South Korean Botox products. Nowana is a South Korean product for fighting mimic wrinkles. The product acts very similar to Botox and is an excellent alternative. You can use Nowana for the following areas: on your face, between your eyebrows, the periorbital and perioral zones. It can be used on the face for eliminating mimic lines and folds, armpits and palms for treating hyperhidrosis. The next product is another fan favorite, Botulax 100 units and 200 units. Manufactured by the Korean company Hugel, Botulax is designed for fighting forehead wrinkles. Additionally, it can be used for removing neck wrinkles, battling facial asymmetry, muscle spasms, blepharospasm, and hyperhidrosis. Just like Nowana, Botulax acts very similar to Botox as it is completely analog but cheaper. Up next is Toxta 100 units. Compared to all the other Botox products mentioned in this video, Toxta is slightly different as it is a product which is manufactured from original botulinum toxin strains from the European National Institute and complies with the CGMP standards. Toxta can be used for correcting globular lines, crow's feet, masseter muscles, forehead lines, and can also be used for skin lifting. Now the last product in this list is Wondertox 100. Wondertox is a very safe Botox product with minimal side effects, and the results of the procedure can be seen between 3 to 7 days. It's an excellent product for battling mimic wrinkles. Before we move on and explain how to reconstitute all these Botox products, let us know in the comments section if you have used any of these products and which one is your favorite and why. Let's have a look at how to reconstitute these Botox products. It's important to note that the ratio between the toxin and saline is not set in stone and depends on the patient's conditions, and this should be determined by a doctor. Having said that, there are some guidelines that can be used to determine the correct ratio. Let's go over that. Each of the toxins mentioned in this video will come with a dilution table, which can be found in the instruction leaflet, like the example you can see on the screen. To reconstitute your Botox to exactly the same resulting dose as Innotox, you need to dilute it with saline to 4 units per 0.1 milliliter. For any 100 unit Botox product, you will need to reconstitute it with 2.5 milliliters of saline, 0.9%. But depending on your specific conditions, this can be further diluted. To dilute 200 unit Botox products to the same dose as Innotox, you'll need to add 5 milliliters of saline. But like we mentioned before, there's no specific ratio to follow as it totally depends on your condition and the specific product. You'll also notice that every single doctor or specialist has their own preferences when it comes to diluting and reconstituting Botox. All right, now that we have covered how to reconstitute Botox products, let's briefly go over baby Botox and what it is. Baby Botox can deliver small amounts of Botox below the skin surface. Baby Botox is a more diluted version of a regular Botox procedure, but results won't last as long as they will resolve in 3 to 4 months. It has less dramatic results and very often makes the face more natural looking. The result is that skin appears relaxed, smoother, and glowing with improved skin tone and pore size. Baby Botox is a very easy treatment you can use at home with a dermastamp. We'll cover baby Botox procedure in more detail in another of our upcoming videos. Well, we hope this video was informative and useful for you to find a good alternative to Innotox. If you have any question about any of the Korean products mentioned in this video, don't hesitate to reach out or let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell because we'll be back with more beauty content. Hope to see you again next time then. Bye!